How to add driver's license to your Google Wallet account. So simply tap add to wallet in the Google Wallet tab and select the ID card and then your state, and then you're gonna have you can also select if I'm not wrong driver license, or you're gonna have to select it after you select ID card, and then simply follow the verification steps with your driver license details and everything, and basically that's all you have to do. So I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.